The Jive. It's Nina Carberry and Pasquale La Rocca.
I think you missed your calling. Your commitment to every single movement is just exemplary. Excellent. Great, Charleston. Well done.
So I wanted to do a little celebration for her after scoring 2 weeks in a row 30. So I organized a little picnic at the studio.
Hi, surprise! Woo!
And I think it was nice to just disconnect for a second, you know, from the dancing and have a moment together.
You like pancakes?
I do.
Okay, that's good.
Pancake Tuesday, brilliant. You're so romantic.
Very romantic.
And we had a bit of fruit and everything, so it was lovely. We'll have to go back to the grind now after that.
So this week we have a jive. It's fun, but quite technical, so we're gonna work really hard.
Yeah, the body doesn't get much time to recover. The Charleston really took a lot out of me. My legs are killing me, and a lot of kicks and stuff in a jive as well, so it'll be hard on the body again. It is a tough week, to be honest, and obviously you have to dance really well this weekend because the competition is getting so hot. Like, you have to really hit home with our dance.
It's gonna be a very enjoyable performance. I'm really looking forward to it.
Dancing the jive. Nina Carberry and Pasquale La Rocca.
See the girl with the diamonds on her shoes. She walks around like she's got nothing to lose. Cause she's a go-getter. She's everybody's side. She's a queen of the city, but she don't believe the hype. She's got her own elevation, holy motivation. So I wrote some letters on her bed.
Just a joy to watch. I love the 60s vibe. Very, very cool. Did you have faith in that number?
Until this morning.
Think about it.
Definitely not, but we got there. Thank you. And everyone that helped out during the way.
Okay, well, it looked so, so good. Let's go to our judges. We're going to go to Arthur first of all.
Nina, you are making things very difficult for me. I'm running out of words from my English vocabulary to compliment you. Seriously, I love the 60s vibe, so groovy, loved it, and you played the part so well. Tonight, Jai was outstanding, that's what I would say.
Yeah, outstanding.
There we go.
Was she outstanding for you, Brian?
2 weeks of top scores, and I think this performance tonight proves one thing. Nobody can be perfect all of the time because there was a little bit of some of the leg lines in this were a little bit too open. I think you're a bit too low. And the chassé actions probably just needed to rebound from the floor a little bit just to make it a little bit lighter. It's only a bit of a small blip. And I think you've got plenty of faith that you'll rebound next week, but not as good as we've been the last couple of weeks.
Okay. Thank you. Thanks for that. Lorraine.
Well, I'm feeling it just like Arthur is. I thought it was very, very groovy. But at the same time, there was a lot of great jive in there. So I love to see the rock step, the spins, and then obviously under the, over the heads, under the arms, and continuing to spin around. And that's very difficult. My childhood favorite has to be slide through the leg, switch it, and come back out again. And it takes a lot of trust and a lot of strength and energy to do that. And this has taken a lot of energy out of you. And a little bit, the reason why you're a little bit out of breath is just that the legs needed to be a little bit looser, and then we would have got a more snappy action. But it was still a groovy baby number.
Oh, groovy baby. Give it up for Nina and Pasquale, everyone. Well done, guys.
Nina and Pasquale. That's a tough dance. You're obviously catching your breath. Let's go to the judges' comments real quickly because a lot of great jive in there, Lorraine said, and that slide through the legs, you know, it takes a lot of trust. But Brian said nobody is perfect and they wanted that, that snappier leg action. But you have trained all this week with a knee injury.
Yeah, and I was struggling all week, to be honest, with the power in my legs. Just after Charleston, it took it really out of me, and I suppose the lactic acid built up in them and just the power, I couldn't believe it was gone. You were saying, why can't you? I was like, I just can't do it. So the guys backstage production helped me to see someone on Friday night, so that really took the pressure off. So delighted I was able to dance it tonight.
Pasquale, you're a pro dancer, so you know all about this type of injury. She did the Charleston last week, probably did it 1,000 times over the course of a week, and then obviously damaged her knee.
Yeah, it was all on her left leg. Obviously, when you jive, when you do kicks in jive, there's a retraction action that goes up, and obviously there's a lot of work into the knee. And she struggled a lot with that because she was in pain, plus the legs were very heavy from the previous week. I mean, we had two high energy numbers here in the past 2 weeks, so it was a lot of pressure, but I think she did amazing.
She did an amazing job. And Brian, we don't care if it's your birthday, okay? We don't care. No, we can't say those things. But listen, what's the racing world? What's the racing world been saying?
Yeah,
what's the
they've been brilliant. Like? My ex-boss, Noel Mead and Durville, have been brilliant with TikTok, and every week they do a little TikTok, so they're brilliant. They're great entertainments for the weekend.
That's good. Great to have that support as well. Pasquale, what would it mean for you guys to avoid this dance-off and make it into the quarterfinal?
Oh, I mean, it would be a dream, you know. It has been an incredible journey from baby steps to, you know,
brilliant.
Today. And you know, the competition is getting tougher, of course. Everyone wants to be there. Yeah. Everyone is improving so much. But I think she really deserves it, and I really hope we're going to be here next week.
I think you will. I hope so. It's all about the votes. Well, listen, there's another round of applause. Mixed comments, we know that, so we don't know how this is going to go. For your fingers crossed, let's see how you did. Scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redmond.
8.
Lorraine Barry.
9.
Arthur Gullin-Leap.
9.
There you go. What about that? That is a total of 26. So if you want to see Nina and Pasquale in the ballroom next week,